Hello grade 4, how are you all? Welcome back to your ELGA class. Previous class we learned about two brothers. Yes or no? Two brothers. Yeah. There we learned a lot of things like arguments, their love between their younger and elder brother, their agreement, at last who won the agreement, everything we learned. So today we are going to learn a new topic. Okay, new topic about wind and sun. Wind and sun. You all know what is wind and you all know what is sun, right? Sun without sun? Without sun? Can you run a day? No. Okay. Yeah, wind is also very, very important. Without wind, we can't breathe. Is that no? Yeah, wind is something like air. Yeah. So today we are going to learn about wind and sun. Okay, conversation. It's just like a conversation between wind and sun. Okay, children? Okay. All of you take your ELGA 8 reader and take page number 39. Page number 39. See, the wind and air. Sorry, wind and sun. What is this? What is this? Sun. What is this? It is just like cloud, but we have to imagine that this is wind. Okay. Yeah, the wind and the sun. See a man, he is walking. Is that no? Yeah, he is walking somewhere. Shall I read it? Or first we can learn the vocabulary words. What is your wish? You are going to learn this or vocabulary words. First we can learn the vocabulary words. Okay, children. So, first word is puffing. First word is puffing. Puffing means blowing hard. Blowing hard. Puffing, how we can say, for example, if you want to move a leaf from your bench or desk or somewhere, what you will do? You will blow hard. So now puffing means what we can say. Look at this pencil. Is it moving? This is what called puffing. Next is blowing. Blowing means forcing air out of the mouth. Blowing means forcing air out of the mouth. Just now what I done? The same. Okay. Forcing air out of the mouth. Next is tightly. Tightly means, for example, how we can say, don't wear your shirt so tightly. So tight. Tightly means closely and firmly. Closely and firmly. Okay. Next is wiping. Wiping means just like cleaning. Wiping. What do you mean by wiper? Wiper, what it will do, wiper? It will wipe the rain water. Okay, yeah. Next is, that's all. So puffing means blowing hard. See, Renu was puffing by the time she finished the race. Renu was puffing by the time she finished the race. Next is blowing. Blowing means forcing air out of the mouth. Forcing air out of the mouth. Mohit is blowing the candles on the cake. Mohit is blowing the candles on the cake. Next is tightly. Tightly means closely and firmly. Closely and firmly. See, I held on to my father tightly on the roller coaster ride. Okay. Something which we held or hold tightly. That is tightly. Closely and firmly. I held on to my father tightly on the roller coaster ride. Next is wiping. What do you mean by wiping? Cleaning or drying something using one's hand. cleaning or drying something using one's hand like this. This is wiping. Radha was wiping the sweat from her face. Radha was wiping the sweat from her face. Okay, children, do you understand? This is our vocabulary word. See, puffing, blowing, tightly, wiping. Okay, children, shall we move to the story? Yeah. Come to page number 39. Page number 39. So, the wind and the sun is just like the conversation between wind and sun. Okay. Shall I start? Let's see what is going to happen. Okay, wind. Can you see the man walking down the road? I can get his coat off more quickly than you can. Okay. So, wind is saying to sun that, sun, can you see the man walking down the road? So, wind is saying to sun. This wind is saying to sun that, hey sun, can you see the man walking down the road? Who is walking down the road? He. This is the man. Okay. I can get his coat off more quickly than you can. Okay. So, he is wearing a coat. Yes or no? Yeah. So, wind is saying that I can get his coat off. That means I can easily make this man to remove his coat. That is what. I can easily make him to remove his coat quickly than you can. Than sun can. Okay. So, sun, it is just smiling. Okay. And he said, we will see who wins. Okay. So, there is a challenge between sun and wind. Okay. So, wind is saying that, can you see this man? I can get his coat off more quickly than you can. And sun, it is just smiling and he is saying that, we will see who wins. So, now it's a challenge. Take it as a challenge and we can see who will win. Yeah. Sun, I will let you try first. So, sun is saying that, it's your turn, wind. You can do whatever you wish to make him to remove his coat. Okay. So, wind, what it is doing? It is puffing his cheeks and blowing hard. Look at this picture. This is what it means. He is puffing his cheeks and blowing hard. Woof, woof. And man, how strong the wind is today. So, he is saying to himself that how strong the wind is today. Okay. So, sun said that it is your turn, you can try first. And wind, it is puffing his cheeks and blowing so hard. Oof, oof. And man, what he said, how strong the wind is today. It is making my clothes go off. Man, it is blowing my coat away. I must hold it tightly around myself. So, man, he is saying to himself that a hard wind is blowing. So, it is blowing my coat away. So, it is blowing my coat away. For example, if you are going, you are on a drive or you are going somewhere on bike. Okay. So, immediately the rain started to shower. Okay. It started to shower and immediately you take your umbrella. Is that no? Umbrella. And while driving, you can't hold the umbrella. If you hold, the wind will take it off. Is that no? Yeah. Like the same, this man's coat is blowing away. Okay. I must hold it tightly around myself. And also what he is adding, I must hold it tightly. So, it won't go away. So, wind blow with more force. Now, wind is blowing with the more force. Oof, oof. What happened? Man, pulling his coat more tightly. How cold it is. He pulled his coat more tightly. And he is saying to himself that how cold it is. And wind, sun, I give up. I cannot get his coat off. Okay, so wind, it tried very hard to take his coat off, but he can't. Okay, and it give up. And wind said to sun, I'm not going to do anything anymore. I give up. I cannot get his coats off. Okay. Then son, let me try. The son smiles. Okay. So the son, it smiled and said, yeah, your turn. It is over. And now it is my turn. Let me try. Like that. Who said? Son. Man. Oh, what a funny day. It was so cold and now it is so hot. So man, what he is saying? What a funny day. It was so cold at first and now it is so hot. And son, the sun smiles widely and I will make him feel hotter and hotter. So what the sun said? I will make him feel more hotter and hotter. So you are at home and if you feel more hotter and hotter, the hottest means what you will do? Yeah, you will sit under a fan and you will take off your shirt. Is that no? Yes. So like the same, he also doing the same thing. Okay, the sun smiles widely and he said, I will make him feel hotter and hotter. Man, wiping his face. Look at his face, sweat is there and he is wiping it with his hands. I must take off my coat. And what he is thinking? So it is more hotter and now I can do only one thing for me, that I must take off my coat. And son said, wind, I have won. I have made him take his coat off. Now look at this picture. His coat is on his hand. Is that no? He is holding the coat. So son said to wind, listen wind, I have won and I have made him take his coat off. Okay, so this is what the story is about. Is it interesting? Yeah. And one thing, what does the story teach you? A warm smile is more powerful than force. A warm smile is more powerful than force. Okay, children, that's all about our story. And now all of you take your workbook. Little we have done. Yes or no? Take your workbook. Now we can do it. Have you done this? If not, do it now. Do it now. Do it now, children. Do it first. Just pause the video and write it down. Children, now come to page number 28. 28, preposition. Preposition. What do you mean by preposition? Instead of... pronouns. Pronouns. Page number 28. Pronouns. So what do you mean by pronouns? Pronouns. Instead of noun, we use pronoun. Always we can't say a name again and again. That's why we use pronoun there. Okay, children. So first one, fill in the blanks with correct pronouns from the options given. Ritu is the tallest girl in her class. Dash likes to play basketball. She or he? Ritu is a girl. So she. Okay, then I wish to keep a rabbit as my pet. Dash will eat carrot every day. Very good. It will. Raman and Aman are brothers. Dash looks similar. They. Dash, I am going to work very hard this time. I. Can Dash please give me a helping hand? Can you? Okay, next. Do this fast. Then come to page number 29. Vowel diagram. Fill in the blanks with correct vowel diagram for each. What is this? Do or do or do? Do. What is this? What is this? THROE or THROW or THROU? Throw. She's throwing something. What is this? Chow. What is this? Pour. What is this? Four. What is this? Hello. What is this? So. What is this? Should. Okay, children. So, only this much is there for today. And study well. Write your exams well. See you next class. Bye.